this new world where, you know, there's a lot of work from home environment. If you're going to be out in the field or away from home, this is where I'd want to be.
How to rebuild a city out of nothing. Back in 2015, the NRG COSIA Carbon XPRIZE was launched as a $20 million prize. And today, there are just 10 finalists left. Concrete, the most widely used construction material on Earth, has a serious problem. It's responsible for about 8% of all CO2 emissions. What if there was a way that instead of releasing CO2, buildings could trap it forever? Meet Team CarbonCure from Nova Scotia, Canada. They've taken this amazing idea from the lab to the real world.
Our technology can have a major impact on driving towards the 15% reduction in global CO2 emissions that carbon capture and utilization is expected to have.
First, waste CO2 is captured from local industrial emitters. It is then mixed with wastewater from concrete production, and this is recycled back into new concrete. This traps the CO2 forever in the concrete, before it can even reach the atmosphere. The best part is that adding CO2 actually makes the concrete stronger, meaning producers can use less cement in their mixtures, and less cement equals fewer emissions.
If CarbonCure were deployed globally, greenhouse gases could be reduced by 700 megatons a year. That's pretty significant.
It certainly is. That's the equivalent of taking 150 million cars off the road every year.
If we develop technology and it sits on the shelf, that's not good for anyone. We've got to get it out there, we've got to get it globally deployed, and that's where we'll see our real impact. The time to act is now.